Assalamualaikum dear students, how are you? I hope you will be fine and enjoying good health. Now I am delivering the second lecture, which is about question number 2 in your summer task. The question number 2 is fill in the blanks. A dash decimal may be recurring or non-recurring, non-terminating. Two parts of a decimal separated by a dot is called decimal point. In terminating decimal, deviant dash after a finite number of steps terminates. In decimals, the term round off is used to leave the digits after the dash decimal point. A fraction will be terminating if the dash has 2 and 5 or both has factors denominator. Sixth one is in additive inverse, 0 is called dash identity, additive identity. In multiplicative inverse, 1 is called dash identity, multiplicative identity. Dash is an inverse operation of multiplication, deviant is an inverse operation. Ninth one is the dash inverse of a rational number is its reciprocal, multiplicative. A complement union A is equal to universal set. 56 multiplied 6 is equal to 336. 99 divided by 9 is equal to dash 11. There are dash degrees in a complete turn, 360 degrees. Okay. The half circle of a protractor has a total of dash marked on it, 180. 3 by 4 of circle is equal to dash degrees, 270. As you know that there are 360 degrees in a complete turn and 90 in a quadrant. So 9 multiplied by 3 is equal to 270. A quarter circle is called as dash quadrant. The average of 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5 is dash. You have to add them and divide by 5, which is equal to 3. The average of 10,100 and 1,000 is 10,600. P plus P plus P plus P plus P plus P means 6 times P is equal to P with power 6. 8C minus 2C is equal to dash 6C. The 7-sided polygon is called as dash heptagon. The supplement of 29 degree is 151. The supplementary angles are those angles which sum is equal to 180 degree. The complement of 43 is dash 47. The complementary angle are those with whose sum is equal to 90 degree. Dash lines can be drawn from 1.360 lines. We need dash point to draw triangle 3. A ray has only dash and points 1. A circle can have 2 semicircles. The dash consists of a fraction as well as integer rational number. A number that can be expressed in the form of p by q, when where p and q are integers and q is not equal to 0, is called dash rational number. The dash inverse of a rational number is its reciprocal multiplicative. There are dash ways to express a set 3. Set theory is a branch of mathematics that studies sets. The collection of well-defined objects is called dash set. The symbol means dash and. The set consisting of only common elements of two sets is called dash of two set intersection. A set which contains all possible elements of the sets under consideration is called the dash set, universal set. Two sets are called dash if there is at least one element common or common element between them, overlapping set. Thus, two sets are called dash if there is no common element, disjoint set. In sets, the universal set act as dash for intersection, identity for intersection. I hope this video will be helpful for you in attempting your fill in the blanks, which is question number 2 in your summer task. Best of luck for attempting these questions.